my EDC philosophy is simplicity for the most part. I'm not a one to like keep tons of stuff in my pockets. I like to keep it pretty slim. Yeah, so my first product that I'll kind of get into is one that's pretty special to me. I went to Sweden to kind of like talk to all these makers and do some pretty cool coverage there. And this wallet was given to me by Jan Sandlund, who is the third generation leather tanner at this spruce bark tannery called Berle. They are one of the only spruce bark tanneries left in the world. Pretty special to me, it's very simple. The next piece of gear, everybody has their phone on them all the time. I'm kind of unique in the Gear Patrol office in that I'm our only Android user. Everybody's more or less an iPhone user. And I'm just I'm a holdout. I've never had an iPhone. I'll never have an iPhone. My last EDC piece is pure function. It also looks pretty good, but it's this Tanner Goods keychain. It's actually, they don't make this one anymore. This is the key ring loop. I continuously used to leave my keys at the office, and I live in Brooklyn, and I would commute all the way home, get to my apartment and realize my keys are at the office and have to turn around and go back. Knock on wood, I have not left my keys at the office since I bought this. And it's become absolutely crucial for me. But yeah, it is a lifesaver.